Hi everyone, I'm Ariane Fuchs and I am part of Deutsche Telekom IoT. I now have the pleasure of speaking with Pedro Ruao, CEO and founder of Omniflow, a Portuguese provider for smart city solutions that are powered by wind and solar energy. Pedro, Omniflow developed a smart IoT lamppost that is powered by wind and solar energy. How did you come up with this idea?
Well, it actually came up with an innovation award that was hosted by Sir Richard Branson in Portugal. I first came up with the idea of a turbine in that specific position that is completely new. The concept developed into a smart IoT lamppost powered by wind and solar that is known today.
Yeah. So you've also mentioned IoT. How exactly does the Internet of Things help you in this context?
Well, all of our units are connected, so we need a strong partner for the IoT connection part, so we can sell our units globally in all the main markets.
And of course, Omniflow is working towards the smart city of the future. Let's take a look into the future for Omniflow. Where do you want to go with your business model?
Right now, we are mostly selling our units to our customers, but we envision selling our solution as a service. So we have now partners that can help us scale in a service model.
And of course, smart lighting can also be connected to the concept of sustainability. What exactly does sustainability mean to your business?
Well, it's the major core value to Omniflow is sustainability. So we incorporate all of that into our business model. So we use the sustainability part to pay for the device itself. And then we can actually generate other revenues from extra applications. But sustainability is the major component of it.
Pedro, thank you so much for your amazing insights about Omniflow. It was a pleasure speaking with you.
Same.
Thank you as well for joining us. Stay connected.